This is the nozzle I wish was on my fire truck 25 years ago when I first took my first car. This thing right here is the closest thing you can get to a smooth bore and still have that feel of a bomb nozzle, right?